Welcome back to another set of me trying to recruit someone from the streets of London in Watch Dogs Legion. I'm just gonna try to look for another potential person. I'm actually trying to look for someone young. Most of the people I've gotten were kind of middle-aged. Okay, this one. I don't know if this is a good target. Nope. Oh, sorry. Sorry. I wonder why. I can't seem to recruit anymore. Can I recruit you? I wonder if I've reached a maximum or something. Because I believe there is 20. Supposed to be 20. So I've got a nutritionist, a stock clerk, a bouncer, and a stock clerk. Oh, there. Looks like... Okay, so it doesn't look like I can recruit just anybody off the street. I thought I could do that.
You're very rude.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that. So I can recruit this guy. Looks a bit older than what I want. This one looks young, but... I'm trying to try to look for someone else. I'm trying to look for someone who looks like a middle-aged or... I'm hoping to see a really young person. Oh, actually I like this hat. What are you? No, I can't. Oh, you're... I'm sorry. Yeah, it's not a thing against the old people, but I want to get someone a bit younger. What do you? You don't. A lot of people here look this around the same age. That's why I'm kind of hard of getting. Not really. Yeah, but coffee, they're part of the working class. Manners. Okay, don't. A lot of people are on their phones. That guy looks like a hipster. Okay, I'm going for you. I think you're a hipster. Let's see. Who are you? What's your name?
You don't know me, but I heard we might have some mutual interests. Are you with that set? If you are, I could use your help.
Well, if I was, I'd be an idiot to say it, wouldn't I? What's the situation?
It's Clan Kelly. People in my neighborhood are disappearing, and those fuckers are responsible.
Jesus, that's awful.
There's two of them running the abductions. Police won't do anything about it.
Well, if they won't put in the work, someone's got to. We'll put those gangsters away.
Sounds like it's worth trying. Help me out and I won't forget it. One good turn deserves another.
Okay, dude, whatever you say. Recruit Dale Jones. Okay.
I've got coordinates for the two suspects. Scrape their optic data. That should give us more than enough to incriminate them.
Grant.
Okay. Let's see. Are you... Okay, it's not that far. Is it the only one, though? Okay, looks like it's... So far it looks like it's the only one. London Bridge. Okay, I want to see where London Bridge is. Dead sack! It's not clear what optic is. I haven't read that much into the lore. I'll probably do it some other time. Yeah. Oh, so there's burrows. Okay. Yeah, we don't really have burrows here. I'm not sure what that really means. The burrow. I think New York has burrows too. At least that's the first time I've heard of burrows. And so I'm not really that. Not much. I'm not very knowledgeable about it. Okay, this is London Bridge, but I'm not greasing a bridge unless that's the. Not sure how they really call something a bridge here. Well, I think that's a very inept question. Oh! That was an officer. Sorry! Crossing the street. Kelly Operators, yeah. I got a feeling that Glenn Kelly is the probably the main antagonist here. What are you doing? What are you taking? Are you taking a picture of the homeless guy? Sorry, dude. I don't know if I can recruit you too. You look like a mechanic. Based on the outfit. Yep, I see. I really see no kids in this game. Ruthlessness causes homelessness. Sure. I think there's
one of the gangster scrape is nearby.
Well, I think both of them are here. Can I just enter? Okay.
Oh! There it is. You can hack in from there.
They saw me. I mean, someone saw me. Come on. Okay. It's inside, though. Can I enter? Oh. Okay, I can enter here. Well, it makes sense though. Oh! I'm sorry, dude. I'm gonna take you down. So this is the guy, and I'm is really to my style. Alright, so I can open the door now. But it's still okay. I'm not a good hacker. At least by this game standards. Ooh. Can I download from here? Clan Kelly Associate. Ooh. Oops.
Both of their optics are squeaky clean. They're smart.
Bollocks.
Did I underestimate these goons? Is there a lesson in this about humility and... Oh, no, never mind. I've traced their comms back to a remote server. I'm still amazing.
Might learn something there. Let's have a poke around.
Okay. Yeah, well, figured it wouldn't be that easy. Okay, oh my. It's a long way. Can I take a cab? Can I take a cab? Come on.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Okay, so this is a taxi. I wonder if can I... Oh! Looks like I'm... looks like my character is on the phone. Am I going to the right place? I hope I am. I think I'm driving away from it? Or... just driving a one-way street. Screams rebelliousness. I'm really doubting if I'm really going to the right. It's all the drive to the right place. Maybe it is. I have no idea. I'm gonna let it drive for a while. What I feel like is avoiding it for some reason. I don't know. Must be a scenic route. This music is awesome. Kelly evidence. I probably could have done the previous part of this mission without getting caught. If I probably did a bit more sneaking. But I didn't have to, so... that's good. My goodness, it's still a long way. Okay, I'm going off here. Yeah, I feel like it's... taking a really long time, so I'm just gonna walk. I'm in the park. Imperial War machine. Imperial War. I'm not really too familiar with what. Imperial War is all about. I don't know if they pronounce it in the game yet. A lot of restricted areas. Which is, I think, pretty normal. I wonder what this place is like. Okay, it's a private comm center. Okay. Yeah, that's one of the biggest differences, I think, from American English and, how is it, the regular English. the how the R and the E are replacement of added fiber. I mean, right now they're both accepted. They write it down. And it's probably contextually. Oh, sorry. Kicking. Gosh. Kicking bins. Yeah, I think that bins is a power term for English. As opposed to garbage. Garbage cans. Or rubbish. Ooh, sorry. I didn't mean to bump into you. Graffiti is like that, man. I mean, it's a pretty long way for graffiti. I'm not going to do that. I mean, there's a lot of graffitis. Abolish the police state. Hmm. I mean, it's... Oh, it's a stop. Oh, sorry. Excuse you. Oops. Go to the other side. Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, I can't recruit you. Oh, well. It's okay, I can recruit that. Go to the rapper. Oh! Sorry. That's a taxi. Sorry. Hey, dude. This is it? Oh, this is it. What is it? Am I here already? Yeah, it is.
Reminder, the criminals we're investigating have a server at this location.
Okay. There's someone out there. I don't see anyone else. Oh my goodness. I think there's a lot of people here.
There it is. You can hack in from there.
Okay. There's a lot of people over here. I'm not supposed to be in close proximity to this.
Transfer complete.
Sounds good. Oops. Oops. Yeah. Sorry, dude. I apologize.
We just sent you all the evidence you need and plenty more besides. Even the bloke sad sacks at the Met should be able to do something with all that.
Absolutely brilliant, mate.
If you want to pay us back, we could use people like you and DedSec. What do you say?
All right, mate. I'm in.
All right, Dale Jones. What are you, Dale Jones? Dale Jones, you are... Oh, you're a paramedic. Attended automated triage webinar? Okay. Okay, so I can get access to medical facilities, personal utilities, team injury release. Okay. Harmonica, perform music. I like that. Okay, I'm gonna just try to do that. Yeah. So there we have it. Guys, I got just recruited. Dale Jones, a paramedic. looks awesome. Alright. I wasn't really expecting that though. But yeah. So this is my team. We're all perfect right now. As I said, I'm probably going to be keep on recruiting new people to the cause of DedSec. Yeah. There it goes. That's it, I guess, for this video. So, until then, see ya!